Testing, testing, testing. Mastermind show. This is Mastermind speaking, aka Elijah the Great. Tell you what, today we're in Burnout Paradise Remastered. New game time with Mastermind. Morning time, live time with Mastermind. Representing Cali, Shark, 420, Queen Salty, and Knack in the tank, and a lot more people in the tank. Representing all the tank folks.
As a I'm DJ Atomica, fresh from Radio Big to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit. Hold still and press the continue button to take your photograph. Drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-red car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you. This car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Yeah. just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride. Traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. Find the webs marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. Thank you.
What's up, monkey?
Thank you. as he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest, buddy. You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. An egg farm. Come on. Come on!
What we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
towards us. Let me do the talking. and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks. They're dying on the train.
We got a problem.
Now, friend, I ain't asking out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch would talk.
Thank you. ride a Dutch's back.
How'd you get off?
Micah found a homestead, but we weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on!
Zoom.
Is that...